Hi everyone, I'm Kristen Farley. Do you know what a Blueway is? It's kind of like a greenway, but on water. And this past summer, Knox County proposed its first water trail on Beaver Creek in the Karns community. So we went out to that area to find out what Beaver Creek was really like and where that project stands now. And as we found out, there is some controversy here. Don't miss our special report coming up tonight at 11.